Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast on your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A lot of moisture around for the morning commute, making for a very slow go. A lot of that activity has now moved to our northeast, but still some pockets of showers out there for the afternoon. It will continue to lessen from there. You'll notice a few light showers headed northeast out of the Hudson Valley, and it does look like we'll see a few of them around in time for the evening commute. But the main theme, though, is for a lot of this to continue to wind down to some lighter showers, some mist and drizzle. We'll have some patchy fog out there along with plenty of clouds overnight tonight and early tomorrow. We're going to be essentially in between systems for a good portion of the morning hours tomorrow, but by later in the afternoon and on into the evening, another batch of moisture makes its way north. Could be a few more downpours eventually coming with that tomorrow evening, and very early on Saturday morning. We get beyond that, and again, plenty of clouds, some light shower activity around Saturday afternoon, Saturday night. Could be another system moving in late on Sunday or Sunday night. So essentially, this train of moisture coming up the East Coast as this area of low pressure back through the Great Lakes continues to give us these periods of rain with some breaks in between, which last 12 to 18 hours with just some light shower activity and some patchy fog and some drizzle. And so that essentially is where we're headed until this area of low pressure does move by us, which may not happen until Tuesday or Wednesday of next week. So cloudy skies with continued on and off showers. You'll probably notice, if you've been outdoors, a little more humidity in the air, and that will continue to go and climb back into the mid and upper 60s through the remainder of the afternoon. So periods of showers out there. Autumn officially arriving at 5 after 5 tomorrow morning. But unfortunately, we're not going to see a lot of sunshine around for the weekend. We're talking temperatures still in the 70s. There won't be as much rainfall as we'll see over the next couple of days to the next 36 hours, but we'll still not be able to rule out showers at just about any point Saturday or Sunday.